to the show.
My first time.
I know. I'm so happy you're here. Thank you so much. It's your first time here. It's the first night of us giving away gifts.
I saw the giveaway.
Are you familiar with giving things away? Wonder where we got that idea. Yeah.
That's good. I'm glad.
We stole that idea.
Because it made the audience happy. I could see everybody so happy.
Yeah.
And because it's the first giveaway, y'all can't re-gift, okay?
Yeah, exactly. Can't come back another day. Yeah, exactly.
I used to love those times on the show when we would give something away. I literally could not sleep the night we gave away the cars. I was up all night because I was so excited about people getting those cars.
That was amazing.
It really was amazing.
I mean, yeah, and you have great cutaways. Your audience was so... We just watched the cutaways. They would just scream for like five minutes.
I know, they would.
Well, of course, I'm sorry we can't give out cars on our show, but...
But you have speakers.
Yeah, Bluetooth speakers. It's actually great. It's good. Cars, I mean... I feel like the pressure to give a car, even like I would.
No. That's been done. You don't need to.
Yeah, you did the cars. Yeah, you don't need to do that.
And also, you know, I was so particular about it because I thought that the bows were not big enough. I mean, I knew where all the cars were stowed on the lot, and I went through and I saw the bows, and I said, yeah, those bows aren't big enough. Those bows need to be bigger.
Yeah, if you're going to get a car, you need a giant bow on top of the car.
You really do.
Yeah.
So nobody wants a free car without a bow.
Yeah, that's the whole fun of it. You go, oh my God, what a giant present! Yeah,
because love is in the details, you know.
It really is.
It really is.
Now, what do people get Oprah for presents? What would people?
I just tell you that the present that I got in the room just now was one of the best presents I've ever gotten.
No.
I'm not kidding.
I'm not kidding.
Yes, and I'm going to tweet it out.
You will?
Do you know what I got?
Yeah, of course I do.
You know what you gave me?
I gave you sweaters for your dogs.
Yes.
But ugly
Christmas sweaters for my dogs. They are so cute.
I figured if they get invited to an ugly sweater party, they got to bring something.
I got five dogs. I got two Goldens, and I got one Cocker, and I got two Springers. So I'm going to get them all dressed up. I'm going to send you the photo.
Oh, I can't wait to see that. Please, that's so good.
I'm going
to
do it.
Because we didn't know what no one wants to know what to
get. This is a great thing to get. I think when you don't know what to get somebody something for their dogs.
Yeah.
So anybody that gets you anything for your dogs, you love them.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, good. Oh, good. I'm happy.
You did a really good job there.
Thank you so much. Yes. Yeah. Because I get gifts now and then. People send me things or they give me things. They go, we thought this would be.
Have you gotten the cross-eyed pictures of yourself yet? Like, are people painting pictures of you where your nose is over here?
I've definitely gotten those.
Yeah.
They are. I am cross-eyed in those.
No.
Have you seen them before?
Yeah, that's how you know you're famous.
Oh, really?
Yes, because people started sending you really bad
paintings
pictures of yourself.
Yeah. I just wish I had a wing of just paintings of me in my house.
Well, people would send me paintings of myself and then call me up and ask for money for them.
So you have to pay. So you buy yourself presents?
Yes, Oprah, I would like compensation for the bad picture I drew of you. Yes, that's true.
Well, you can't hang up a painting of yourself, really.
That's what I want people to know. That, you know, it's very flattering to have people do it. But if you come to somebody's house and you've got all these paintings of yourself.
I know. I used to, because I never throw them away, obviously, but I put them in, my closet.
You never throw them away?
I wanted to, but I just felt bad.
Yeah.
And they're not easy to fit in the garbage can. They're fair paintings. No, but so I just put them in the closet, but then it would just spook me to just open up the closet.
Like, and see bad
there
paintings
I am,
of yourself.
Looking back at myself with a weird face.
Yeah.
But I think I was going to give it to, I don't know what to do with it, you know? So my parents go, well, we'll take it.
You just keep it and give it to, yeah, that's right, give it to your parents.
But then they hung it up on their wall. So I go, don't hang it up. You got to keep
it
in the closet.
When I go to my mother's house or my father's barbershop, there they all
I will borrow an original Oprah portrait, and I will hang it on my happily, because they should be displayed, and I will send you a nice sized one of me.
Okay.
I'll really hang that up.
Okay.
Yeah, you will. Yeah, I don't know.